Thank you. Melia, you're welcome to come with us. Is it true? Were you alone in the forest?
That thing must be stopped by my hand. This is my pledge to those that have died.
Is it wounded? I see. The Telethia is hurt and lies in rest, wounded by a girl.
Wounded by a girl? You don't mean you're going to fight the Telethia?
How do you know of the Telethia?
When I went to collect the ether crystals, some Telethia attacked me. I managed to destroy them and get away.
You defeated Telethia? Who are you? The Monado. So that sword can...
To tell the truth, they were the Telethia spawn. Someone told me the primary Telethia is healing somewhere in the forest. It was you, wasn't it? You hurt the Telethia.
It...
Melia?
The Telethia escaped from our homeland, and I am tasked with killing it. It cannot remain free. For the sake of my people and the Nopon, it must be stopped.
Melia, we can help you defeat it if you like.
Out of pity?
No.
Why then?
It's just... I want...
Speak, Shulk, or I shall be forced to summon the Nopon chief to interpret for me.
I would like to help.
What could you possibly gain from aiding me?
I saw it. At the top of a black tower, you and I were fighting together. Fighting that faced Mekon. I also saw you fighting a huge Telethia.
It threw me the first time and all.
Forgive me, Shulk, but what are you talking about?
Shulk can see visions of the future.
See the future? And you expect me to believe this rubbish?
Believe what you want, lady. Same as I tell all the non-believers.
That'll be me, then.
Oh, yeah! In any case, the only reason we got this far was because of Shulk's visions. If Shulk says he saw you in a vision, then you must be important to whatever happens next. And if you're tough enough to fight a face Mekon, you're all right in my book.
You've got my vote. A lady should not go unaccompanied onto the battlefield.
Excuse me? I am quite capable of dispatching the beast alone. I require no assistance of any kind.
My dear, I apologize, but I could not help overhearing. Their offer sounds quite reasonable. The danger extends much further than our small dwelling. Machna itself is at risk, and we shall provide you with the finest warrior of our clan.
Chief Dunga, I...
No need for thanks. He is the equal, if not better, of the Hom Hom.
You do know we're listening.
The chosen Nopon hero will await you below. I shall go ahead and prepare him. Please excuse me.
A Nopon hero? Now this I have to see.
Don't be like that. Let's meet him first.
Me! Yes!
What? Alley-oop!
Hello?
May I introduce Hereupon Ricky!
Watch out!
Get off me! To you!
Right in the... Take this, Bubble!
That's not good.
Introduce to you this year's legendary Hereupon, Ricky!
New hum-hum friends, meet this year's legendary Hereupon, Ricky! Ricky, live to serve!
A Hereupon, you say? Not sure where you'll come in handy, but the more the merrier. Sure. Are these Telethia as strong as they sound?
Yes. They're quick as lightning and can read your mind.
Mind-reading giant bird? No problem.
I could see their movement through the Monado, but even that's not enough to get the better of them.
And we're going up against the daddy version. No one blink for a second.
Okay.
Eyes wide open.
And don't forget that Melia is our only chance of making it to Aerith Sea. If anything happens to our guide, it's on our heads. The Telethia is our target, but don't forget about the person standing next to you.
Dunban's right. I am in your debt. My weaknesses are all too apparent.
No worries, Melia.
Of the dino beast, what you refer to as the Telethia. Be safe, my hum-hum friends.
Ricky's friends, listen to Ricky. Dino beast is big and scary. Friends, get ready. Friends, help Ricky get ready.
You want us to get equipment for you?
Ricky's friend, right? Hum-hum clever. Friends meet Ricky when ready. Then, friends and Ricky leave together.
Big attitude for a furry footrest.
Dino beast is big and scary.
Great, that'll come in handy.
Is it just me, or did we suddenly become Nopon mercenaries?
Yeah.
Hello.
You know? Ah!
files.
Thank you.
To go! Come, new friends! Ricky's adventure begins!
Ricky, you do know where the Telethia is, don't you?
Of course, Ricky, no. Melly, Ricky here, you hurt Dino Beast.
I did, but only a little.
When Dino Beast hurt, Ricky know it go to place with ether crystals. Friends and Ricky go to place with crystals. Then we find Dino Beast. Chief, tell Ricky! Chief, always right!
So you do know a thing or two about this monster. Guess we'll be searching for some ether crystals then.
Ricky, why are you the Hierapon?
Why? Because Chief Dunga chose Ricky.
He chose you? So you weren't chosen from birth?
Friend, wrong! Chief choose by instinct.
By instinct?
Why, friend, surprised? Chief have sharp instinct. Chief be village seer.
So that's how you became the Hierapon. Can't argue with that.
But he is kind of compact for a warrior hero.
Oh, Ricky owe lots of monies to village. If Ricky defeat Dino Beast, village promise to forget my debts. So, Ricky, like being Hierapon.